I guess we lost by 7, and that's fine. I'll take that loss. I even put it in not in the caption, but like in the description. That yes, I'm willing to take that loss, and that's fine. I just don't understand. Our number one receiver's not even on the field, and I trade a lot for him. So I don't know. Okay. So close to the Super Bowl, and then still can't play the Pro Bowl. I was about to say, oh my gosh. The Bills finally won their. Nah. Just joking. It didn't happen. That's fine. They tied with the Squealers and the cheating Patriots. So. Burrow, of course. All right. Alright, center. I knew he was. I was trying to get you a Super Bowl, another Super Bowl, bud. I was trying my hardest. I cannot. Okay, alright, I gotta get another kicker. Man, I got a whole lot of people retiring. Our best tackle. Alright, I guess I gotta go. Afternoon tackle. Mm. little left tackle or running back, middle linebacker. Oh, dang. My favorite player retires too. On this. Oh well. Leonard Fournette retires. This is gonna be really, really hard to do a rebuild. Very surprised, very happy that he is 73 overall. Let's go. So, wow, only have one running back. He'll probably retire too, so. Excuse me. Dang. But then again, he would probably do it in the upcoming weeks. Disagree on that, but I ain't something that was what I heard when I'm watching, which is a commercial. And then there goes half our corners. So. Of course I want to pick his fifth year option up. Alright, so now I got a lot of work on this. That was our only chance to go win a Super Bowl. Anybody else retired, let me see before I even start. Retired, so we're Alvin Kamara come to the Green Bay Packers, please. I know you're only 32. I'm kind of curious here. Let's see if who's on. Wow, 42 people. Let's see. Oh wow, that's hilarious. Yeah, I'm setting the right way. Okay. Dobbins. Nate Gibbs. I'm just kind of curious of where Gus Edwards went, and kind of, or if he's retired. I think he retired, but I'm not sure. And Justice Hill. I guess Gus Edwards retired. All right, Hill. And I guess he'll retire because I can't. All right. J.K. Dobbins it is. I know he's hurt, but I'd rather have. No, wait, I gotta wait for 3 weeks. So I may be a little bit after the draft, so. Actually, I kinda got a good idea. I'll sign running back to trade. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't really know. I need two centers. He's old. I know he's older, but still. This old man hadn't retired yet either. Oh. And he's younger and he's 71 overall. Need receivers. Oh. Sky Moore, I know I always go after him, but still. I have to get some receivers. One running back. Got the one running back I want. So I wonder where the other running backs went to, where they hadn't even decided yet. Oh, so they're gone. Or one hadn't decided. You know what? I'm gonna listen to Hard Knocks. And only one team. Alright, I don't even remember what I'd get. It's probably gonna retire, but. Yeah, I was gonna say he's a high overall than AJ Dillon. Ah, sorry, excuse me. That's okay. And what? The Jets are playing, like, right? About to be playing in a few minutes, too. Alright, two people. We need a center, two centers. Oh, yeah, I can't even cut him. I think I need a left guard. Alright. Let's see. What else do we need? Oh, wow. And you, sir? No. You need... You're gonna have 5. excuse me. He'll be our starting running back. He will be the backup again. And he will be the third. Alright, I'm happy with our receivers. What a joke. There you go. Have your father's number. Need a left end, middle linebacker, and so gotcha. All right. And I gotta get ready to go to work. Get ready to go to bed here in a few minutes. So. I think it's mainly all defense. Oh. Yeah, I need one. This is not gonna be fun. So I only have 4. If I'm not mistaken, so I need 2 more. Sweet. I'm actually kind of curious on something. Sweet. We got the highest ever all middle linebacker in free agency. Now, corner-wise, I don't know. Nope, but that's okay. All right. Do one more thing, and then I think that's all I can do because dang it, I needed to go after a left tackle. Enough corners. Oh yeah, I need a kicker and left tackle. That's the only thing I need left. But I think that's all I can go after. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe this. Okay, cool. Got enough receivers, but I know he's old as crap, but I can at least get, like, a late pick. Another nice change. Alright, I'm happy and content with this. But I do need to do this though. Okay, cool. Excuse me. Oh, this is going to be... And that's all I have. So close. Alright, well, whatever. We'll upgrade that tomorrow or something. Because after this, I'm going to end it and we'll do the draft tomorrow. Here. Y'all have a good day and good night. See ya.